today I'm here in Brick Lane.
We'll be doing some street photography and going to be shooting certain themes, some buildings, some people who are working and stuff. Really just to kind of get out there and just push out the photography, really just going to learn as we go along. As you can see, there's like graffiti all behind me and stuff. And I'm going to be heading into Spitalfields and then Liverpool Street. And for me, it's like a learning process. Now we're going to Liverpool Street Station. That's where I've got to go head back to anyway. Taking a couple pictures all the way around. Seems like sometimes there's a bit of like hesitant to take pictures through like of people when they're doing stuff. So I've tried to like capture them off of like their eyesight along me. It can get awkward, whereas like when you're doing video, it's a lot easier. It's easier to take the video rather than pictures of people, and especially like in public. And when someone's looking at you, you hope that they're not trying to turn around and kind of say something to you. So that's one of the fears. I'm kind of miserable looking anyway, so I try to hope that I'm fairly unapproachable if someone doesn't want their picture taken. They just like brush it off and whatever. But I try not to take pictures of people who definitely don't look like they want to have their picture taken. But it's been a good experience so far. Today's kit is the X-T3 and the Fuji kit lens, the 18-55. The reason why I chose this lens was because I wanted to be able to vlog and be able to take pictures at the same time without having to change lens setup, which is not easy to do, especially if you're like first time doing street photography and you just want to get like a good crack at it. Then that's one of the things that you need to do, just be able to go quickly and not hesitate or anything like that. So for me, that was the best setup, and it can get awkward at times, but you know, same as this, doing this in the street and everyone's looking at you like you're a lunatic, that's the same thing. So you just got to kind of like build up that confidence and then go out there and really push yourself, and do what you can, you know what I mean? So yeah, back to the B-roll. The outro for the day, so here it is now. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, then please let me know. I know the pictures aren't that great, I'm still learning. It'd be great if you could just like give me some tips or, you know, any advice really on street photography and what I did right, what I did wrong. Hopefully you might have enjoyed one or two pictures. I thought there was one or two in there that I quite liked, but yeah, let me know down below and I'll see you again next time. Peace out.